Let's have a look at that one again. You can see that Q rolling in.
And then he throws the ultimate right here. Q is not activated yet. It's still lying right there. And then he pops it after the smite and takes the Baron.